Julukin, Mantfumbi, Dlamini, that is a month after becoming recent. This is the photo you see, it's pictured in 1970s, even it was before her marriage. The Zulu royal family in South Africa has announced the death of its monarch queen, Chiwi Mantfumbi Dlamini Zulu, just a month after she became a regent. It's something like Queen Elizabeth, but Queen Elizabeth was queen from her father's side, from her uncle's side. But she became queen from her husband's side. Little different, but regent, you know, a man cannot become a regent if he's the wife of the queen, right? Something like Prince Philip. Prince Philip cannot be a king because he was a prince previously and he was the husband of a queen. So queen was, so you've seen Zulu Queen and Queen Elizabeth are different. Queen Mantfumbi, 65, became interim leader of the country's largest ethnic group last month after the death of her husband, King Goodwill Zwelithini. The Queen's Prime Minister said her death had taken the family by surprise and they were utterly bereft. A successor as ruler of the 11 million strong nation has not yet been named. It is with the deepest shock and distress that the royal family announces the unexpected passing of Her Majesty Queen Chiwi Mantfumbi Dlamini Zulu, regent of the Zulu nation. Prince Mangosuthu Buthelezi, the Prime Minister, said in a statement. He said he wanted to assure people that there would be no leadership vacuum in the Zulu nation. Queen Mantfumbi was admitted to hospital a week ago after suffering an unspecified illness, South African media reported. She had been appointed to the role on 24 March after her 72-year-old husband, King Zwelithini, died in hospital from diabetes-related complications. He had ruled the nation for almost 50 years, making him Africa's longest-serving monarch. Queen Madlamini Zulu held the highest status among the king's wives, as she came from royalty. She was the sister of Eswatini's king, Miswati III, Africa's only absolute monarch. Queen Madlamini Zulu had 8 children, including 5 sons with the late king. The eldest son, 47-year-old Prince Misu Zulu, is the favorite to take the throne, report. So this news is from BBC. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.